The people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist,
secular,
democratic
republic,
and to secure
all its citizens
justice,
liberty
of thought,
expression,
belief,
faith,
and worship,
equality
of status,
opportunity,
and to promote
among them all
fraternity,
assuring
the dignity.
And the unity
and integrity
of the nation
in our constitution.
Yeah.